Hey there guys, it's Resty Alive here, back with another episode of Oxygen Not Included, and, oh yes, we're killing off a bunch of packers here. Last episode we set up the first of four atmosuit docks, so we got one there, and that one's already operational, but they still have the option of going around, which some of them obviously are doing. We have that one there, which needs suits delivered. We have a couple of holes still around the base, and we'll get one there and up top as well. And we should any moment now get a new pip. 92% incubated, so it's almost there. Temperature here is finally climbing enough that we actually have three growing trees, so there should be branches for the pip before it goes into starving mode. And we have the thimble reeds growing, which is good, actually. Well, barely growing. Growing nonetheless. Are they actually still growing, or are they cooling down? Let's see. Radiant thingy, 28 degrees. Radiant thingy here is 26 degrees. So it should warm up. The surrounding things are cold. It'll get there. Wow, that's a hot bed. For no particular reason. Yeah, so we're gonna get a lot more suits. And yeah, we'll get these delivery suits set up. Doesn't have the bridge in there yet, and we can actually take out those two and replace that with the door. Look at them now, more of them are growing. This water got cooled down a lot, looping through here a few times. So we got that going. And what I wanted to do, maybe this episode, because we created this a few episodes ago, two episodes ago actually, precisely. And it's quite a messy loop for now. I mean, it goes down here, it goes, circulates around that thingy, and then around this thingy, and then around that thingy, and it goes back up, and goes into the water here, and then goes all the way back and continues on. We started on that to create a tiny closed loop system for getting rid of some carbon dioxide. We have a lot of that circulating around. Pretty much everything you see red is carbon dioxide, which is fine for this area, because that's mushrooms, but anything else is just a nuisance, really. Yeah, so just, you know, to get rid of that a little bit. About looping stuff. To create a small loop here, I was actually thinking of putting a filter on this and filtering out clean water, putting it in there. So let's start with that and we'll see where everything goes. And start here, I think. So I have that pipe coming in. Going back there. That was a bad idea. It's unreachable. And do the other way around. Filter. this is clean water. So it goes in the clean water entry. Yeah. Yeah, that should get done at some point. Right, we'll need some power there, which we have. Yeah, at some point this will get done. So that's all good. And that will sort itself out. Eventually, I think. Yeah, it's built one only export, it's got one set, I suppose. Right. All good. What's the temperature here? Salt water, still 71 degrees. Just cool down a bit. 55 degrees, that's very good. And I was thinking about the second loop such as this, maybe smaller, because this is quite big. I was thinking maybe doing that around here, in order to get a bit of experience setting this up, should be able to make it small. And the reason for that is quite simple. I want to cool the water before it continues on, so this is 70 degrees. Not sure if I should keep it that way or not. Water is 43 degrees. Lots of eggs here. I wonder if any of them are faint. I don't think this is useful. We'll find out at some point. Is reasonably hot. Collect the fire, copper, and lead. Yeah. All good, so that will get set up. This one needs to filter and needs just water. And we'll have them hook up into the this little part, maybe the water afterwards, so we can just quickly fill that up with this loop. And then we'll drain out what we don't need. And yeah, we'll be set up. Let's see, we can also get rid of that layer. Pressure is gone, which is good. We've got the pump all the way there. Also good. Twinkle toes. Excavating, building, decorating. So section. But narcoleptic. Too bad. Can't do attacking, decrease strength. Bummer. Iron gut, no taste. Leather. Tidying and building. Not too bad, actually. Going with the ore because we're up to 19. Gonna have to be really selective. If there's doubt, it's no good. Let's see. We have tons of merchants, so let's see. What shall we do? We'll get a Mirth Seed in every outside one. Now she still has, that's 8, 12, so she'll have 18 left. Let's get well. How many does that leave? So, one. Two. For another time. Let's leave it at that. And let's see if we can do a quick setup of this. Actually, we're short on iron ore, right? I mean, oh, we can actually make that. So we have a lot of iron. No, we have industrial iron ore. We're short on iron. That's an iron volcano, isn't it? Yeah, so we could do something about that. Hmm. No docks available. Right. These require a dock. Before we go there, we're gonna need exosuits. Ooh, costume vent. Lovely. Let's get that up to there. Let's leave it at that. Something there. Alright. Find a way to sort of get in here. I think. I lots of drywall, vacuum, weird ass statue. What's that? Is that that planet thingy again? Ah. So, that's all that. It's for another time. Starting to close off more and more, right? Gonna force them into the Atlas suits. At some point, I think we'll have to make sure that why is there all this water? And force them to some of them stay inside once they're without any athletic points or skills. Because they're gonna be slow. Atmosuit usage already, so that's good. That one, this is one of those that just shouldn't be allowed out. Jesus, Stinky, could you be any slower? Alright, let's, Stinky was a new one though. Let's see, skills. Stinky. 2 points. I'm gonna get that next. That's gonna be the first one, mate. Jeez. Alright, this one's still fairly happy. Yeah, let's leave it at that. Let's quickly run through all of this. Like, do that real quick. Like, yes, 16 and 33. So, that 13 out of 36, 18. So that's still good enough. Also fairly happy still, so I'll get that. I'll leave it at that for now. Leave that one. 41, holy hell. Definitely get that. Actually, this one can get that with that. So they can pretty much all do all the basic tasks, really, so it's pretty good. Interesting. Some of these weren't too happy before. 49. This one was stressed out to 100% earlier. Wow. That did a switcheroo. Holy balls. So this one's 27, 26, so this one's not getting any skills. This one's already using 30, that one's using 30, so I think they were going to leave those where they are for now. Digging and building still the two most important things. Might as well get that going for pretty much all of them. Just that one left. Get that. Alright. Now all of them start going to collect the new skills, I think. Oh, right. And here we are starting to melt. that is a bit of an issue, so... I think... I think I'll do this. And then I'll start digging out all of that. What's the temperature here? 87 degrees. Ouch! Might need a cooling loop around here someplace as well. Now that we all have epic suits, then we can start digging into this. And I'm not sure if an atmosuit to protect against that. It should, right? I mean, no idea. This big, I like it. Definitely running out of oil here quickly though. I think we should start having a look at that. That as well. Oh, that becomes accessible again. Yeah. Oh, how's this going? Oh, that is way more water than I thought it was. Alright, we can get rid of this now. Get rid of that thing. Jeez, come on guys. There for a reason. What's this? O2? No, not gas. Gas. All gas has been used. That is something not to be very happy about, to be honest. Good in a sense, but you know, it's not really very good. How's this doing for my lava? Got all the seeds have dropped out because it's too cold. Or almost. Max decor reached. Nah, we're not done yet. Let's get rid of that. Oh! Ha! Hey, you can go on number one, buddy. You can go make yourself useful. Ha! Completely forgot about him. And you know what? Let's close off made out of that, since it's iron core, which means that it has a lesser negative core though. Thank you. So this is taken care of as well. Good, good. We definitely need some more O2. That is something. And deliver ship there as well. How do we have O2 exchange? Thinking we're going to need a second spawn for one of these units. And let me just expand on this one. Can we just expand on this one? So, power wise, this is delivering power to the net. But theoretically, we already have a giant power supply up on top, so we could just get rid of this. If we get rid of this, can we fit in an extension to this? Don't think so. So, back to this. Do we create anyone here? Maybe here? What's the heat in here, actually? So this is actually radiating a fair amount of heat. Oh. Oh, we've gone places. Carbon dioxide excretes petroleum, so very useful. Lives in very hot temperature ranges. Holy balls. Preferably lives in, scalding temperatures. And the normal one? Very much below scalding. This one though, even colder. And this though, is a lot of very hot. Oh, we've reached the bottom, guys. Yeah. That's pretty cool. Oh, did I just see him drowning himself by going there? Interesting. Gives us another one of those. So, another rust biome here. How much rust have we accumulated? 78 tons. So we could set up a little rust deoxidizer or something rather as well. To get this in a smaller box. Like so. Or even smaller. Maybe just a little bit of space. Just not this much. And maybe you get it insulated. I wanted it not insulated to get rid of the heat. However, the heat does continue to spread. A bit beyond what I wanted it to, actually. Shame. Let's see though. Dig up more stuff. I've placed this little block here, this little tile, so that any water created here by digging this out, for example, will flow out towards the left, giving these goldfish more space. And giving me the space here to build something. Okay, so let's just start, right? Let's see, power plant. Steam turbine. Should we do it here though? Or before? And then, let's see, this would go up there. We could have. We've got the output of the pump here. Actually, this is our first capable piece of thing. Neither is that one. What's the temperature of that? That one's 12, so that's a bit sad, but you know. It's getting there. Oxygen here is around 30 degrees. Up here, around 15. So happy. Tame though must be now. Yeah, tame. You've got a little tag on his ear or something? Alright, so it's hungry. That will get fixed with the branches. And it is happy, so we might see a plant of additional trees. And it should be, yeah, 70%. Hang on. Did it just bury something? No. Sounded like it. Oh, there might be here. Yeah, so once these branches are out, then this can be fed to feed itself. It's going to be hungry. This is now reproduction is now going up 17 per cycle because it's happy. It also would be 2%. Huh. So I might get an infestation of pips. This is continuing well. Let's get rid of a couple more beds. We now have 5 big ones available. Alright, let's start building this. Okay. and happy with anything else. How's this going, actually? That's going good. Right, this is now not working because it's just too much. Okay, let's copy that. Using it for cooling, or do we want it to be cooled? That is actually a good question. And I can already spot the mistake I made. That's what I'm doing. Yeah, let's go one further still. And then we're going to consider that made out of steel. If you go there, plumbing bridge goes there. Leaving all of this open for now so they can dig and build and whatever. This is going to be liquid. This is going to be flash for steam. this one, this loop is a bit different. See, because I'm thinking this here, and let's hook it up, right? Well, let's not hook it up, let's get the general setup board going. That goes there. And that's going to be hooked into that. So we need this loop to cool it. Like, this needs to be cool. And if it's cool enough, it may continue upwards and through here and be desalinated and put into circulation. This is currently 66 degrees, a bit too hot. Helping to power this system probably won't be enough because that thing uses like 1200, which is fine. Oh yes, and we need that automation steam. So good. That's fine by me. And let's make sure they continue this construction. less than leisurely pace. Just to make sure that they get rid of everything that's in here, especially ice. Why are they not coming here though? Oh, my suit's running dry. Or something? Alright. So this will send the green below. And what do we want? 20 degrees. Preferably that power, just to keep the system contained and away from that other wire there. Away from this wire, which is something that we need to look at some point. Very good. Put that in there. And we'll need plumbing. We'll cancel the thermal sensor there. And then we have the hospital material this way. So we can fill this up with liquid. We'll do the same as we did below. Liquid output. Oh, right. Yes. So, plumbing. Liquid output goes back in there. And then destroy that and have it go along like that. Makes it clear that there's a difference. Please don't snap it in the So this one's built in liquid, and a little water in there, and a thing, and a water bottle. The water bottling is just so they can actually, so that they're allowed to go and bottle water for this task. Which they are. Not even to a point, it just has to go. Today, guys, today, something simple to get it out of the way. That one, too. No. Alright, come on guys, hurry it up. Actually, might as well have some dump. Alright, we're running out of time. Why are you standing there? I mean, you can seriously have a lot of things to do. The good thing is nothing will actually happen until we remove that. Put in the thermal sensor and actually hook up the pipe.
Oh.
Well, we could have something happen if we hook up the pipe, but that's not. Sends a green signal if the liquid is within selected temperature range. It is sending a green signal. However, it is empty. Why that one? No, not that one. In theory. Doesn't say unreachable. Yeah, there we go. That was fun. How much are we up to? 66, a couple more times. We do close by now. Aha! Begin. Then I can follow speed. Set off this entire loop system. And we're actually going to need the automation, so that's, oh no, the plumbing, thermal liquid sensor, there. I'm going to be a tiny wee bit disappointed though if this whole setup cools the liquid and it actually happens to go all perk and this thing adds 40 degrees. That would just make me sad. This one is allowed if the sensing green signal to cool it if temperature is above 25 degrees. How's it doing? Okay, that's going the correct way now. Yeah, so it's not allowed through, and it's actually coming back. Actually not working because this loop is just wrong, because this loop takes precedence over this, which is not good. fire, that one, also out of fire, to go there, and there. Then you should see that this will just add in more and more and more liquid. As long as that one isn't extracting liquid. Is that a good idea? It works. That's a good idea. Oh boy. Now that's just gonna fill up everything. The tank is gonna get filled up. Oh, this is bad. Get some of that. This being rid of the automation. That save game, man, it's really getting to me. Why is that so long? It's just a JSON file. It's like 500 kilobytes. Running a loop, and it should not be adding more to the outer loop to insert. Which means that it should run as it is now. But it isn't, because it's going the wrong way again. Oh god. Get rid of that. Now, get comet, give me a bridge from there. Ugh. That. Right, that should be it. Now that's what forces that to be going that way, which makes this main line going through there. Why is this taking so long? These are nines, guys. Today, there should be dupes available because I keep getting idle messages. Come on, why are you idle? There's, you know, stuff to be made. I will put this on emergency if you guys don't hurry the hell up. She's not like that. Thank you. Alright, so now, yes, this one holds. Now this one should go. This one's cold enough. Now, there we go. Now, yes, this is what it should be. And how was the temperature here? 18 degrees. And cooling. Warming. Lovely. This is what I had intended, actually. So now we have a loop which successfully cools down everything. So that's now 45 degrees. It should suddenly drop like another 10, 14 degrees. And once it's gone full circle, that is, which, you know, we should reach about now-ish. Taking a while to happen. Why was it not cooling earlier? What's going on? We're out of power or something. Because this loop will push itself forward with the bridges. It is cooling now, so that's good. That's good, very good. Stop cooling again. Now it's cooling again. But we have power. Is the automation actually telling it to shut off? there. 35. The temperature coming through here should always be cooler than that, really. No, that one. If this is over 25, then that should always be giving a green signal. Wait there, mate. Go do something useful. Oh, that's why. Right. No power. Fairly annoying. You know, we could have this hook into this. Do them with the other one as well. This. Have the heavy wire go up and out and to that. It saves that, and then that can come. Well, can't anymore, but you know, it could have come down. Could we not still do that? Probably not. Oh, we could if we stopped the circuit for a second, waited for that to cool down. At least, well, we don't even have to. It's probably best. And then open up the square here, and put that in. Could do that. Don't want to do that, though. So the temperature. This actually not having enough power is a real issue. Because this. Now it's actually continuously on. Yeah, it's draining quite quick, but it's continuously on. So it gets to that, now it's draining again. It comes to 8,000, yeah. Alright, that's good. So now it's continuously on. This is now continuously cooling, 23 degrees, so it should let out a bit any second now. They the same 20 degrees, so that should be 25, or this one should be 20 as well. That actually could have been the same one with the knock gate. Alright, so now, yeah, these settings need to be the same, that's for damn sure. Because if this one's not cooling beyond 25, this one will never get below 20. Which makes sense. This power thing is just annoying, but you have to make sure that it doesn't hit zero, because if it hits zero, that will stop, which is a nuisance, because that will have a few fillings of the pipe to bypass it. Now you can see this happening, which is good. All of this now cooler liquid will continue back into the reservoir. Certain points, once a bit of contents gets sent out, then it will get replaced with very hot contents, which will get mixed into that. That of how much? How hot is this? 36 degrees. It will cool down eventually, and then everything will be let out. Let's go faster. Let it get filled up. Here again, a couple of holes. This will be let out. Yo. Why? Nicola, you're being an ass. Cooling down a bit, mate. 100% stress still.
Yeah.
Oh, really the grills, isn't it? Using electric drill. Yeah, go take a dump, mate. Shit it out. Stress is now 61%. Someone else is 100%. Nisbet. Jeez. Why are they so stressed? Alright guys, this thing seems to be working, so I'm going to call the episode here. In case you want to build it yourself, I'll cycle through the overlays for a few tenths of seconds, so to speak. Feel free to pause it and copy it, you know, be good. Thanks for watching. If you liked it, do like. If you want to see more, subscribe. If you want to be notified if instant something comes out, hit that bell as well. And yeah, I hope to have you watching the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.